chapter name is triangle and its property. Now in triangle, look at here children, ABC is a triangle. In that, AB is a sides of a triangle, BC also sides, and AC also sides of a triangle. So we can say sides are AB by AB and BC, and line 7 CR sides of a triangle. Then angles of a triangle, angles of a triangle, angle A, angle B, angle C are angles of a triangle. How to write angle of a triangle means BAC, angle BAC, then angle ABC, ABC, then angle ACB or BCA. So it means the center letter indicate the angle. So BAC, BAC means the center letter indicate the angle. Then ABC means we are talking about angle B. Then ACB means we are talking about angle C. So BAC means the center letter is a indication of that angle. Then ABC means we are talking about B angle. ACB means we are talking about C angle. Means the center letter indicate the angle. Or we can write in a short, angle A, angle B, and angle C. Now vertices of the triangle. Vertices of the triangle means a point. A is a vertex or vertices, B is a vertices, and C also vertices, a point. A, B, and C are the vertices of the triangle. A, B, C are the vertices of the triangle. Now you know what is the sides of a triangle and which is angle of a triangle, angle in a triangle, and which is the vertices or vertex of the triangle. So here A is a vertex, B is a vertex, just a point is a vertex of a triangle. Now here next is a median of a triangle. Median of a triangle, median of a triangle is a line segment joining a vertex to the midpoint of the opposite side. Means a line segment joining, line segment means a line with a definite endpoint. Means here a line segment from a vertex, A is a vertex, vertex of a triangle, line segment joining a vertex to the midpoint of the opposite side. For example, here we have to measure the, so here exactly 5 centimeter, this is exactly 5 centimeter, so 2.5 the middle of the line. So median means the line segment joining from vertex to the opposite side. So this is D. Then we can draw exactly 3 median from each vertex. From A vertex, AD is a median. Then B vertex, the middle of that side means 2.5, because this is the equilateral triangle. 2.5, your triangle is equilateral triangle, that's why the all sides are equal. Now draw a median from B vertex to opposite sides, middle of a opposite, from vertex C to middle of a opposite side. We are drawing a line segment from vertex C to middle of a opposite side. So this is a median. So here median are, in this triangle, median are AD, AD is a median, then BC, AD, ABCD, EF, BE, BE is a median of a triangle, then FC. FC also median of a triangle. Now median means, from median of a triangle is a line segment joining a vertex to the midpoint of the opposite sides of a opposite side. Thus it bisect that side, that bisect the bisecting other side, opposite side. And every triangle exactly we have 3 medians. Every triangle exactly we can draw 3 median. one from each vertex, and they all are intersect each other at the triangle centroid. Now here in a triangle we draw exactly three median. The all median intersect at the each other at the triangle center, so this is called centroid triangle, and AD, BE and CF are median of a triangle. Now in triangle ABC, this is equilateral triangle, so here BE, AF, DC are median of a triangle, and this is center point, this is called the centroid. Here because the triangle is equilateral, then the median and altitude are the same. When triangle are equilateral, then median also a altitude, because altitude means the line segment, and we are getting exact 90 degree in opposite side, that is the altitude. Median means in when a line segment joining to opposite sides, the middle of that opposite line. So because this is a equilateral triangle, median also a altitude in this. Now here one more triangle, this is not a equilateral triangle, and XW is median of a triangle, because W is a center middle in between the YZ side. W is middle in YZ side, so W is a middle. So Y, W and WZ are same measurement. For example, this is a 6 cm, totally 6 cm, YZ 6 cm means YW is 3 cm and WZ is 3 cm. Median always divide that opposite side into two equal part. Then any one median drawn in a triangle means it divide the two triangle. Now we are getting three triangle. One is XYZ, one triangle. Then XYW, small a part of triangle, then X, W, Z, another triangle. Totally three triangle are here. So in this small two part triangle, when median is drawn in between the triangle opposite side, so X, W is a median means it divide the two triangle into congruence, means the area of triangle X, Y, W is equal to area of triangle X, W, Z. When median drawn to a triangle, then it divide into two equal parts. So area of a part of a triangle is equal to area of this part of a triangle. For example, this is a equilateral triangle, all sides are equal.